Well, hello there. This is Coach P. Jim Pusateri, and we're here with today's words of encouragement. You don't have to be perfect. Just get better each day. You don't have to be perfect. See, so many people think they either have to have the perfect situation to start, or they have to be perfect. They have to know everything about whatever it is that they're going to try to obtain or they're going to try to achieve, which is not the case. You just have to make sure you're getting better each and every day. What you don't know now, if you get better each and every day, by the end of the year, you're almost going to be an expert at whatever it is that you're working on. You don't have to be perfect to get going. You just need to get better each and every day. We tell our listeners all the time, get 1% better each and every day, and you're on your way to achievement. To listen to the rest of today's podcast, you can hear us at inspiringthem.com/blog. Let's make sure you move forward now, and have a great day.